Everyone has its own story about how they got into watches. Some got their first watch handed down from their parents, others got their first watch upon graduation, but for me it was a bit different. There's many passions I could have pursued, but the passion for watches found me. And like blind love, you cannot control your emotions and can't stop thinking about it. That's what happened to me when I first saw the movement of an old 70s watch my grandmother showed me around 9 years ago. After that, I jumped deep into the rabbit hole. I started consuming magazines I bought in my local newspaper store, reading online blogs, and fell more and more in love with these mechanical creations. I was especially intrigued by high complication watches and daring designs. The brands that initially fueled my curiosity were Vacheron Constantin, Breguet, Uhrwerk, Ambionef, Audemars Piguet, and many more that followed thereafter. Very quickly I became intrigued by the world of independent watchmakers and the wild creations they had the courage to bring to life. This was the beginning of Swiss Watch Gang. My mission was to showcase watches that were not seen that often on mainstream blogs and media in general. The main obstacle of growing my channel and reaching a wider audience was that I didn't know how to create quality content. I didn't even own a proper camera. So before I visited my first Baselworld, the world's biggest watch show in Switzerland, I bought my first DSLR camera and embarked on this new journey. At Baselworld, I met many fellow watch enthusiasts, brand representatives, content creators, and I soon noticed that there's a big community behind what I love and where we all share the same passion. Since the very start of Swiss Watch Gang, I wanted to create a YouTube channel where I would take you, my fellow watch enthusiasts, behind the scenes of my daily life and show you more than just pictures. I invite you all to join me on this new journey, where we will go in depth with many special watches, meet incredible people from around the world, and visit very interesting places together.
My name is Marco, welcome to Swiss Watch Gang.